Thank you. example, represents fire. In man, consciousness. Shu represents air. In man, mentality or his mind. Seb, or earth, represents in man the material body and all its functions. Osiris, or water, in man, the higher emotional aspirations. According to this same authority, the upright bar of the cross symbolizes the inner nature of man, the inner world of feeling and emotion. To represent the effort man must make to live up to his ideals and thus express his real self, we shall take the crossbar of the cross to represent the will. In the beginning, the crossbar is found at the bottom of the upright bar. But as man progresses, and as a sign of his progress, the crossbar gradually rises or drops according as he exemplifies in his personal daily life the ethical teachings of his religion, be that what it may. Dr. Stewart also wrote that the Egyptians knew of only one way to worship God, and that was to refrain from doing evil. Through the power of independent choice, the individual rises above fate or blind evolutionary law, because he possesses innately that power to exercise an independent, self-conscious, and rational volition. He may live his life in accordance with the rules of the great goddess Ma. That is to say, he has the power to do right, governed by his own inner equilibrium and a higher sense of necessity. Thus, the governing causes in the evolution of man are independent will and desire, which stimulate intellectual, emotional creativity, with a new moral purpose as a foundation and ethical satisfaction as an earned increment. And this is the becoming, the transformation, or the higher evolution indicated in the ancient symbolism of the Egyptian Book of the Dead. These are invocations of some of the Egyptian gods. One of the most important and early gods is named Ptah. His name literally means the opener, or one who opens the way.